इंग्लिश वर्बुक स्टैंडर्ड 1 पेज नंबर 80 लेसन नंबर 5 अ प्लेस फॉर एवरीथिंग एंड एवरीथिंग इन इट्स प्लेस. ओके लुक एट द फॉलोइंग पिक्चर्स. यस थिंग्स यू सी इन द रेफ्रिजरेटर वेजिटेबल्स आर देयर बाउल्स ऑफ फ्रूट्स मिल्क बॉटल्स वाटर बॉटल्स eggs, fruits, some containers. Okay? Things do not belong. It means, इस refrigerator में जो चीज नहीं होनी चाहिए. For example, shirt and scissor. Things do not belong. तो आपको यहाँ लिखना है shirt, pair of scissors. Okay? Next, describe the picture. You have to describe the picture. Look at the here. You have to describe. This is a refrigerator. There are many food items in it. There are milk bottles and water bottles also kept in it. There are many fruits and vegetables in it and some containers also kept in refrigerator. Okay. Next. See this picture? Yes. Books. Things you see in this picture, books, pencil, container, table lamp, hanger, socks, hair brush, toys, diary, glass of water. Okay, see these all things here. Okay, things do not belong. आपको इसमें ये what is this? It is a study table. तो कौन सी चीज यहाँ पे नहीं होनी चाहिए? That is a hanger and socks, hanger and tub of toys and glass of water. ये यहाँ पर study table पे नहीं होनी चाहिए. Okay. Describe the picture. This is a study table. There are many books and notebook on it. There is a lamp on the table. Okay. Next. See this picture. This is a dining table. Okay. Things you see on it, bowls of fruits, plates, water jug, bowl with spoon, dish with food, glasses, etc. Okay, things do not belong. What is the question? Things do not belong. That is a book and books and ball. Okay, describe the picture. What to do? You have to describe this picture. This is a dining table. Okay, there are many utensils on the table. There is a food kept on the tables. This is a bowl of fruit also. There is a bowl of fruits also kept. है ना? देखो bowl of fruit भी है यहाँ पे. Yes. This is a dining table. There are many utensils on the table. There is food kept on the table. There is a bowl of fruit also kept. See next picture. Okay. Things you see. Clothes, towels, shoes, bowls of fruits, coconut shells, etc. Okay. Things do not belong. Bowl of fruits and coconut shells. Okay. Describe the picture. This is a cupboard. There are many clothes in the cupboard. Towels, shoes also kept in cupboard. Okay, students, complete your workbook and learn it.